could have been made easier if I used items. It's as if there was a certain reason why I was trying to hold off on items. He's tiny! Psych! He didn't like that one anyways. I don't need the gems. Then we got the crystal star, defeating Cortez in the process, and that ends this whole game.
That bit is never gonna stop, just saying.
Got booted. It's a good thing I can go back and heal. There's a hole in the wall. That wasn't there before. I wonder how we would bust through that rock. Freedom! And there might be 100 toads. Freedom. Also, hi, Wacka. Heh, Wacka bump works. With anyone else? Rest of the crew. We all are stranded. We're under attack! Hoist the anchors! There are no anchors! We have no ship! That's an X ship. Thank you. Good old four eyes. Who'd have ever thunk it? You're gonna blow up the tree again from the middle of the water. At least the island's not shaking anymore. And for good measure, I'm gonna save again. Cortez, open up. We're back. Yes, he does. Where are you now? Sails on the moon. Who'd like to be beside the seaside? Who'd like to be beside the sea? Fire! Even if it was a giant fire. Not as dramatic as one might assume it was gonna be. Good old fashioned pirate standoff. Go ahead and try. Charge! And the toads are going to fight. again, Lord Crump. We really need to do this again. Oh, right, because he was in the suit before, and now he's not in the suit. Nice try. Time as it used to. Because it used to have another move where he would take all the X-Nods into a ball. There's the ball. And they put the audience to sleep again. Nice. Good thing I saved this. Didn't use items. It's almost as if I was gonna actually turn around and use it for something. Fucking reason. Bitch. You know what? Nah. Time to use this vibe check. Thank you. It would have been funny if it landed on Lord Crump. Really? Now you down and out. There. We level up too. Give me some badge points for this. Meanwhile, thousands of miles away. Last chance, huh? Measures, huh? Back to the robot that wants sex. I'm pouting. Dangerous. That information. And we're off again. Long walk. Potions time. Transparent. Yes, that's transparent. Concoctinator. Okay, so orange potion between blue and green potion. So orange, blue, and green are used, and so is the red. So it is pretty sure red, blue. Trying to do this without having to look back at the notes again, so if I botch this, whoops. Yes. And activate. Just hoping this turned out correctly. Oh, I have to press the button to stop each one. Ah. It's going back and forth. Stop it. Stop moving. Right. For 30 seconds. Ah. Two, three, five, six, seven, eight. Done right. I'm pretty sure it was done right. It smells funky. You're drinking, it just goes. Yep, it worked. Well, specifically with it. It's not like he's using heat vision or something on her. We are the shadow. Why are you stuck on a shadow, huh? Why are you stuck on a shadow, huh? Like DAFUQ? Where is the disc, actually?